In a few years' time, even these sights will be a memory. Here we are at the pigeon market, where we find stereotyped scenes dear to commonplace tourism. But for how much longer? The development plan indeed will remove the old houses at the outskirts of the open-air market to replace them with a huge commercial complex. That day, a year, 2 years at the most, one will buy pigeons by ordering them from a computer. And the last Bedouins, recognizable by their red-patterned handkerchiefs, will all...